I'll check again. Sorry, sir. It still hasn't turned up.
Yeah, well,
that's unfortunate.
Okay. I'll buy that.
Sorry, but we've had to section off this area for now. The head of security suspects there may have been some tampering going on here.
Say what?
This is a disgrace, really.
That's real.
What's wrong with you?
but we've had to section off this area for now. The head of security suspects there may have been some damage.
Well, at least it's not as bad as that time in Queens.
6,070.
Again, I'm really sorry, but the threats keep coming down here. I'm not taking any chances by letting you in.
But...
What the?
Thank you.
think so, but let me see. Sorry.
What are you trying to hide from, mister?
Talked to everyone?
No, I think I saw him go into the bathroom. He's been there for ages.
Okay. Doesn't sound promising. Yeah, we'll give him the benefit of the doubt. Let me know when he comes out.
Will do.
Thanks.
Hello, Mr. Garcia.
The poor guy. He did well for us. I mean, he closed the Berman account, which netted the bank a cool $10 million. I mean...
Wow.
All right, you got my attention. Hello?
I feel like giving that bit... woman, a piece of my mind. I gave this place everything.
Yeah, I feel horrible.
Excuse me?
That looks serious. You okay? Yeah, me here. Just checking out a strange sound. Over. Anyone there? Answer.
Okay, I got this. Back on.
Gary lost this. Such a dick.
That noise. 7 and have a better TV in time for the World Cup.
Well, Miss Martinez, there's no easy way to say this, but it's going to happen. He's been holding all morning. I had to tell him to stop, but he can't help us. Maybe you should talk to him.
Not a chance. Just hang up on him if he calls again. Men having to perform God knows what rituals.
Everything will solve itself eventually, Miss Martinez.
Oh, yeah. I don't feel so good.
Not feeling too good, huh?
Huh?
yet. I'll check again. Sorry, sir. No one's turned it in.
Oh, dear. Okay.
Well, I'm still up in this time.
Show up.
I'll just keep your voice down, man.
If Perez catches us talking about this, we're toast.
Yeah, so.
It's just... I mean, how did they pull it off? Is there a big hole leading into the vault?
Oh, this isn't good.
Keep your distance.
Jason Portman must hate you. So, what are you working on now?
I'm sorry? I don't know what you're talking about. My name's Tina. Tina Smith. I work in insurance.
Right. Undercover, are you?
No, I'm just not who you think I am, sir. Now, please leave me alone or I'll be forced to alert security.
Oh, I'm sorry. It's just... You really look like her. Well, have a good day.
Wow.
You should probably check that out, don't you think?
Yep, okay.
Possible intruder. Sweeping area. Over.
Hi, it's me. Yeah, it went really well. I think I made it.
Oh, have we talked to everyone?
No, I think I saw him go into the bathroom. He's been there for ages.
Okay. Doesn't sound promising. Yeah, we'll give him the benefit of the doubt. Let me know when he comes out.
Will do.
Thanks.
Hello, Mr. Garcia.
Poor guy. He did well for us. I mean, he closed the Berman account, which netted the bank a cool $10 million. Does he even know yet?
Huh. Strange.
Anybody there? Hello? Who made that sound?
Several times, telling him the director did not agree with that.
So that's why he's fired?
Yep.
Wow.
Woman, a piece of my mind. I gave this place everything.
That is serious. You okay?
Oh no. Oh crap. A little dizzy here. Command, we might have a situation. I'll check the perimeter. Over.
Hey, come out if anyone's there. Fitzpatrick's, Athena Sabalas' office.
Oh, I'm sorry. She is not available right now.
Business as usual in the hall.
Good. Figures.
Hey, who's trying to break my balls here?
There. Ah. Whoa.